Hello, Lord.
Ah.
Hello.
My husband told me last night his foreman's holding back on pay just to feed his poker hat.
No way!
Oh, well.
Seems a woman just wants to get married or wants some corn. Ain't a man find a casual folk no more?
Ain't nothing you can do.
The hell?
Good God!
I tried to buy myself a pie and got turned away for trespassing. I tells him I'm there on delivery, and he lets me right in. What you say to that?
Not the first time, and I doubt it'll be the last.
Word is, some fancy white scientist has a hat. Can shoot lightning directly into your head. Shock new world, huh?
Nothing gets better in this place.
Anyway.
Yeah, I heard that too.
Goodness! Lord above! Sakes.
My youngest got caught stealing an apple from the market yesterday. Mr. Bloom wasn't so forgiving.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
see Rafferty's dog spook the horse? Poor thing got trampled.
Really?
Well then.
Thank you.
Yellow Leaf finally got enough of her good-for-nothing boy. Kicked him out yesterday for good.
Not the first time it's happened.
Not much been going on.
Them farmer folks ought to watch their backs. Gang's on the rise lately.
That's the hooligan I told you about.
Oh, really? Well, all right.
Nah, some lowlife's been stealing horses around here. Damn bastard. This place is going to hell, I tell you.
Probably ain't true, but they told me the plague's coming to town.
I'll be goddamn.
My auntie's cow ate something bad. Got the whole family sick.
I ain't surprised by them things no more.
Not much been going on. I suppose mainly everyone's just working a lot.
That's how it goes.
Folks around here are getting real worried about all the robberies and shootings.
That's what I heard.
Thank you. found a silver dollar in the street yesterday.
No way!